Look, guys.
He said, don't touch. Look what I'm doing. Touching. He says, don't touch. Touching it. Touching it. That's right. He says, don't touch. Look.
That is part of her state. Here, look at that. It's absolutely gorgeous. It's a nice place to just come and read, you know, and hang out. Look at that. Well-groomed arbre. Les arbres, they're well groomed. This room, guys, I like the color. See the color? I really like it. So I like a moutarde. Mustard yellow. I like it. Some people may not like this, but I like it. They have like red, they have a red room, a baby blue room. This is what is really nice and beautifully made, you know? Looks like malachite. It's made of malachite. That's what it looks like. Oh, it is malachite. You see that? They're made from malachite. It's made from malachite. This is really cool. It's beautifully designed. That's a very, very good idea. Every place I see it, it feels like I want to sit down, you know? I don't think, like, I think I could spend probably, gosh, I don't know. I could spend a whole year here, and I don't think I'd be able to get everything on film. Not here at the Versailles Chateau, but here in Paris. I could spend 100 days here, and I don't think I'd be able to capture all the culture that this place has, you know? Thank you.
This is the perhaps the servants' quarters, and farmhouse. Servants' quarters and farmhouse. This is more pictures. Looks like a little baby carriage or something. Look at that. The light is hitting that painting. They look like tiny faces of Marie Antoinette. Les visages sont similaires à Marie Antoinette. Le même visage. Looks just like Marie Antoinette.
Yes, yes.
Back in time into history. Chairs. We have a lot of chairs. You got me. Twisted my arm. This is the drawing room. They have a harp over there. Piano. Really like a great place to hang out and to entertain. Video of Marie Antoinette's petite bedroom here, her farmhouse. Private toilet. Take a look at that. See that? Private toilet. Cuckoo.
What was your favorite part of the park?
That little bun at the very end. I was laying down and you guys
Yeah. Did it just, was it peaceful or? Yeah.
What was your favorite part?
I had two. One was getting my dessert.
Yeah.
And then the second was just walking down the path. It really mattered.
Which path? Watching down, walking down with path. Which
we
path?
We went down the water, near the water in the middle, right, and then walked down. It's really nice.
Yeah.
While we're getting super
hungry. The part I think was just Marie Antoinette's like bedroom in the farmhouse. You know, the bedroom. I love that. I also love going into the chateau and the grand walkway. Where the huge lake was. I love that. That was my favorite part.
Why did you enjoy it?
It was peaceful and serene.
And Antoinette's name in it.
Yeah.